really good. Looks healthier.
Happier. Yeah, he's away from all the morons, that's why. And he's away from his ex. And he's not in York. And he's doing well.
He's got 3 girls. Very young. Still young.
Yeah, she works for him.
She works for him?
Yeah, she's working with him.
So aren't they together?
No. His friend, I think she's related.
You need to be aware in the summer, especially in Australia.
Snakes,
flies, and spiders or bugs. Especially snakes, they are dead snake.
Deadly.
Deadly snake. I mean, not dead snake, but deadly snakes.
You don't live in part of Australia?
Of course, everywhere in Australia. Especially in the summer, Lulu, they're out. In the bushes.
Well, when it's winter, they go to sleep.
Yeah. They don't mostly sleep, but they're just hiding in the winter. One one more, that most dangerous in the summer in Australia? What is that? Not the snakes, but the sun. The sun can reach 50 degrees Celsius in the summer.
And then that would make my hairspray go on fire.
It won't. You're not all day in the sun, Philip.
I just saw the beach.
Because the sun can cause skin cancer. But daddy?
Did you have skin cancer before?
We don't know.
Daddy's had a few removed from his face.
Yeah, daddy had before, but doctor removed
from
his face because daddy spent too much on under the sun
when he was in the Air Force on parade grounds. Beach. I was just being on parade grounds in the sun and out in the bush.
And daddy should put the sunscreen. That's why you need sunscreen.
Doing people.
Oh, that's a good.
Someone from the silver car in the front.
Yeah, they're hopeless. That white car. No, it's that white one.
Yeah, before that, that silver car in front of the white one. Pulling the brake. Fuel is $1.50, and $1 and how much is that? Can't see. Quite cheap, so I don't know.
Sakes.
This is Road Highway.
What's that look?
There's a Volkswagen about to slow. On the left is Port Fremantle Airport.
We
take Road Highway.